and y'all think I'm a fucking crackhead. Look at you. Look at you.
What is that?
Whoa. Oh, you ready to do your OnlyFans shooting?
Yeah, let's go.
TJ got me this mic that you can sit on.
I'm here. Come back facing you like a man.
No backup and no hope, get racked up. Got D wheels and the act run. No JT, but we act up. I stack up and I stack up. Yo, pox try, they chapped up. 15, then the whip might have to lap up. We strapped up. Look, and my d- at the front door. Checking on red. Minute drive to the Bay Bridge. I ain't no hype, but my face stayed this. Burn up an agency is where it is. She was booming in the south before it blew up where we live. Say sign like the south, and he sign like the east coast. Mr. Fontaine, I'm just trying to let my wings show. Step into my crib, step into the heat shop. Break the back.
Wow, that's the first one I've seen you land out of like 60. Nice.
Damn, what'd you get me?
See what happened was, I started to get you something, and then someone cut in front of me a line and like, kind of just bought this.
Did that really happen?
No, I just lied that quick, bro. I'm sorry.
And welcome back to another episode of Street Saturdays. Is a welcome back to another episode of Street Saturdays.
Fucking episode of Bust Your Ass. Wake up and just like, fuck it, what are we doing today, bro?
What are we doing today? Busting ass. Fuck.
Wow. 5 second interview. Who's your favorite skater?
You.
Oh. 5 second interview. Who's your favorite skater?
Kevin Kawamara.
That's not me, dude.
5 second interview. What's your favorite spot?
Chisholm Skate Park.
John's Rail is my favorite spot.
Whoa.
Pull up anywhere with John's Rail.
Let me see that Nollie Feeble though. Shit, you did a really good Nollie Feeble today. That was insane.
Was the only one I've ever done in my life, actually. And it wasn't very good, but I did it. Oh, where is it? It's right here.
My guy, right? That's a hard ass fucking trick.
Followed by the real hard trick.
Yeah. What you up to? What are you doing? What trick are you gonna do? You're gonna fucking kickflip a 50 stair today?
Yeah.
We're going to El Toro today, right?
It's Mr. Fontaine, I'm just trying to let my wings show. Step into my crib, step into the heat shop. Break the backboard like my name's Shaq Lisa. Hop off the porch, get knocked off the porch. Got stores, lean back, get dropped off the porch. Big whoops, big trips, big knots, big torch. Big damn real spill, big chilling young boy.
Yeah.
So my mama is a bad. My little tell me next you see us moving on in that. And I'm praying for a check, palm slipping from a I got my foot on niggas, next we're pushing like I got a bounty on my head, nigga. Check the round, 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 check the check, check the round, 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 check
the round. Oh my god, Boner Town, bro.
It's okay, I filmed that one like ass anyways. Kendall's like dead ass fucking tinkling by his car. Huh? He said it's weighing him down. Let's fucking go. That was really good. Hey, what's your Instagram so everybody can follow you?
Pop. Today on MTV Cribs, we're here at TJ's Casa.
Yo, what's up? It's my crib. I'm gonna show you around. This is my menacing cousin. He resembles Dennis the Menace. Okay, fast forward this part.
Hey, wine sipping and I'll be dying. Yeah. I don't wanna drink, but I have to.
Yeah, I've been walking close to the sign. Yeah, now these toxins are falling from my mouth. Sometimes I swear under my breath, cause I don't want anyone knowing I'm obsessed. Sometimes I fall too deeply, and this time I'm not sure if I'm making it up. It's not the fault covering the guns and trenches. If we don't see the ruins, then I hope we'll forget. I can see you're hurt, you don't have to lie. I'm seeing through those emerald eyes. I'm still playing Mario Kart, but I'll admit it's not entertaining. I still fall asleep on my back, but now I got nobody to wake me. I'm still playing Mario Kart. Waking up and I'll play a game, get bored quick, wanna see your face. Tell me how your day went. She's still got your fragrance, your lemonade on my desk, spilling sweater on the carpet. I know you'll come back soon, but I'll admit I'm starving. Open your wings and fly right beside me.
Thanks, amigo.
Of course. Hey, you look hungry. Here, have some beans.
Today we're looking at Diego's Hinge profile. Let me see this shit.
Don't hate me if I start acting like a head ass and make Hank Hill impressions. See, check it out. I pretty much got it down here.
I'll tell you, that boy ain't right. God dang it, Dale. I'm going to kick your ass.